What are some long-term effects of weightlessness? Your body is well-suited to life with Earth's gravity. Your legs and back work to support your weight. In a weightless environment, muscles and bones in the legs and lower back lose strength. Recent studies have shown that an astronaut's bone density can decrease by 0.6% to 5% each month they are in space. The length of the spine even increases, which can cause back pain. Astronauts must exercise every day when they are in space to prevent their bones and muscles from weakening. On Earth, the heart works against gravity to move blood through your body. However, gravity does not pull blood to your feet in a weightless environment. In space, blood and water move to the head and upper body. The amount of blood in the body also decreases. The heart does not need to work as hard in space and can become weaker over time. The health of astronauts is tested before, during, and after space missions.